Welcome back. We're mixing it up when it comes to serving salad this Memorial Day. Our good friend, Stephanie Paganini. She is a chef and culinary instructor at the Loretta Paganini School of Cooking. She is here to share her recipe for Salmon Cobb Grilled Salad. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm good. That was a mouthful, good. You know.
It was. You had to say a lot.
It kind of made me hungry.
I'm
just go ahead and grab a piece of this right here.
Wait, I'm excited to have you. I know you're a seafood lover.
I am.
So I'm excited to be offering this to you. So we all know the classic Cobb salad,
yes,
right?
Ma'am.
You get the romaine lettuce. You get all the kind of fancy fixings all around the side.
Mm-hmm.
So we're kind of twisting that up for your Memorial Day weekend, for the grilling season coming in. We're going to cook on the grill two different ways. So the first way, we're going to be all crazy.
Okay.
And we're going to actually grill our romaine lettuce.
I've never had grilled lettuce before.
Oh, it's so good. It's got like a little char to it. It gets kind of wilted, which is fun. So we're just dipping it in a little bit of olive oil.
Okay.
And then I've got, because we're indoors, we're using some grill pans, but you can put right on your grill.
Okay.
And then we're going to just take this and we're going to plop it oil side down.
Upside down.
Right there on your grill, and it's going to char up for us nice.
Now you just do one side or you do both sides?
You can do both sides if you want. Again, we don't want to keep it on the grill too long. This will be a minute maybe at most because we don't want to burn it.
Don't want to burn it.
Right, but we want that wonderful sort of char flavor on this. So we're going to let those cook. While those are cooking,
yes, ma'am.
Let's talk about our topping. So normally on a Cobb salad, what do they offer you in a restaurant? Chicken, maybe?
Mm-hmm.
So what we're going to do is some salmon. So instead of just doing a simple salmon on the grill, I thought it'd be fun to do cedar plank salmon.
Okay. Now, how does this change the taste of the salmon?
So this smell here, I don't want you to just go ahead and smell that. You're going to buy these cedar planks.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Now, be careful because I had a student once come to me, and they were all excited because they saw cedar planks for sale at those, like, big DIY stores.
That's not the kind.
No, you don't want to buy that because that's treated with, like, a chemical to prevent bugs.
Well, so where can you pick these up?
These you're going to get at a kitchen store, even a lot of supermarkets these days have it. But we're going to put in here, we've got dry mustard, paprika, salt, and pepper.
Just a dab of each, it seems.
Just a little bit of each. And we're going to put these into a little bit of an olive oil.
Okay.
And then once we get those in, we're going to mix those all together with a little bit, as I said, olive oil. And then we're going to rub that onto our salmon.
Okay, just a straight rub.
It's going to be like a dry rub going right onto our salmon.
Okay.
So our salmon sits on a cedar plank. When you do this outside on your grill, you're going to wet your cedar plank.
Why should you wet it?
So what happens is, what happens when you have wet wood in your fireplace?
It burns.
It burns. It smokes, right?
It smokes.
It's
That's
terrible.
What you want.
It's the
smoke.
Worst thing you want.
Got
but
it.
When you're grilling,
oh, you
want,
the smoke.
That smoke.
But you want the smoke when you're grilling.
Yes,
got
when
it.
You're
got
grilling,
it.
You do.
Mm-hmm.
When you're inside having a romantic night, the smoke kills it.
Yes.
But outside, you want that smoke.
It adds to the flavor.
Exactly. So you would take this and you would put it right onto your grill.
Okay.
So what I did is, because I'm indoors, and maybe you're indoors and you don't have the ability to do that, you can make your own smoker. I took my cedar plank, which if it's indoors, I'm doing it dry.
Okay. Oh, you got one already cooking.
Yep. And so you can see all that smoke that's just circling and getting that salmon going. So should we build ourselves a salad?
Let's do it. Let's
build
it.
All right. Let's grab our lettuce off the grill.
Build it and they will come.
Look at that beautiful char we've got on there.
I like the char.
Nice?
That's interesting. Wow, this is incredible.
It
really is. Now, you have something coming up. Talk about that.
Yeah,
right now.
So again, we all make salads in the summer, right? But they get kind of boring. So I've got a class coming up called Salads on the Grill. So all different kinds of proteins, lettuce, all different ways that you can take your salad outdoors. So it's not something you have to make indoors. You can actually make it outdoors as well.
And that information on the screen right there.
Yeah, exactly.
All right. Now, ladies, you can come in now.
Sure.
Boy, this looks so tasty.
So we're going to take some of that char. And then what would you like on your salad?
I'll take a little bit of everything.
Okay.
You know, I'm not choosy.
Let's do it. The last thing I forgot to mention, I did a dressing. And this is worth going and getting the recipe.
What kind of dressing is that?
This is creamy avocado.
Oh, that's what I thought.
So you can put like a little creamy avocado dressing. It's so amazing. I use this dressing and then I like put like crudité
then
outside
you drink
with it.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean seriously. Like, no, I'm like, I was tasting it this morning. I'm like, oh, I need a little more salt. I eat like half the jar.
Can I just tell you, this is great.
Oh, good.
The salmon.
You like salmon?
Now I do.
Christy, I'm so excited.
We changed her on this show.
That is so good. Oh, wow, yeah, keep piling
Christy's not a seafood lover, so the fact that she likes something seafood,
from the segment.
Like, I'm done. I don't have to work anymore today.
Now, in case you guys want to try this, if you want to try this recipe at home, it is on our website, fox8.com, and you can also find it on our Pinterest page as well. Wow.
Look salmon at on that. Top.
Ooh, my goodness gracious.
A little
shud. That's gorgeous.
Wow.
All right, we need to dive in.
Yeah, how are we going to split this?
We're not.
Thumb wrestle. That's right.
Whatever we got to do.
By our own guest. Perfect.
Fox 8 Recipe Box is brought to you by Dean Supply.